thickened up in the first set. 4-2.
We'll switch sides. 3-4. Switch sides every 7 points. Playing best 2 out of 3 sets. First 2 out of 21, you gotta win by 2. Third set, we get there, goes to 50. Off the watch and out of bounds. The brothers thought it might have gone right back off. Reed pretty after the block. The refs say no. It's a 2-0 for Reed. He'll go back to serve. 5-3. Beautiful shot down line. The kill by Tim Bryan at the line. Nice run down by Ricardo. Not quite high enough though for Reed to get that third touch. And we're tied at 5.
Bora, bora!
Participar do momento,
boa movimentação, o estado do levantamento tem
que check the spot, did you? Just out of bounds. But a net violation is called. A net on the Bombers, a point to Ricardo and Reed. The rule is if the ball hits the ground first, and then you net, it's not a violation. Referee saying that the net occurred before the ball hit the ground. I'm just a little disagreement. What a play from Ricardo and Reed. Through the block of Ricardo. A beautiful dig from Reed. And then Ricardo takes a look, jumps, and places it perfectly in the corner. We've got a timeout at 7:12. Timeout. One point to the technical timeout, it's 13-7. Beautiful look. Ryan, up and over the block. Nice shot down the line. He'll stay at the net. Block, it'll be Tim. Serving 11-15.
Nice ball, pretty.
Go, go, go!
motion, Alan. That's fine. 18-20, Reed made a work for it, but Ryan and Tim get the side out. 18 looking at 20, it'll be Tim at the line. They need 2 real points. 2 points from the service line to get back in this one.
Okay,
are you kidding me? Absolutely. Best rally of the day so far is 19-20. Another one like that, we're going into overtime in set number one.
Virada agora e garantiu o primeiro set. Está aqui no Ricardo, na frente do levantamento do Grêmio. Bota pra baixo!
It's Ricardo Santos. 21-19.
I can't live my shoulder. I know I can't leave right now.
cara mais bonito, ele chegou agora, vem de bota, se der em segunda, bola pega na frente, bem defesa, levantamento contra-ataque.
Beautiful shot down the line. Reed pretty gets us to the side. Switch check 10-4. As we switch sides, I'll let you know that match on court number one had an incredible first set. Ended 29-27. Caitlin LeDoux and Heather McGuire, they fought off three set points to take the lead at 21-20. And there were 14 straight side outs before they finished it off.
Valeu, Marcinho. Um abraço pra você.
Greedy! Nice ball!
Taking our tech at 13-8 in set number two. Count on court number two, Therese Cannon and Nikolai Martin.
Six blocks
for both teams. Oh. Nice job, Reed.
Obrigado, Cláudio. Obrigado, Júlio.
We've got a match point, ladies and gentlemen, 20-12. Reed Pretty at the lock. So, when it's match point, a couple of things. First of all, the server cannot touch the net. If it touches the net and goes over, you get a let serve. You get to try again. I'll let you know about the other rule in a minute. Well, I need to let you know about the other rule yet, because that is the end of the match. 21-19, 21-12.